And then the angel said, Mary will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins.